You don't care about me. Forget, I don't know what the fuck that was. But anyway, I'm about to attempt to do my lashes again. But today I went to Ulta to go get these. This falsicara, mascara stuff. So the mascara is like a, a glue, and you brush it on like mascara, you know what I'm saying? And then the lashes, they go underneath the eye. So this is basically the same thing I was doing in my last video. But since it wasn't going well, I went to go get some other ones. The reason why the last ones didn't work out was because they're just too voluminous, too long, too dramatic, too everything for me. So I went to go get these, and these are like, these look super simple. The only thing that I'm worried about is trying to see if these might be too long as well. They just looking a little long. So I got this other box that they don't look as long. And this is, dang, did I rip this? Okay. Well, anyway, and then I got these extras. And in here, there is small, medium, and large. So I'm thinking, and then I have a backup plan. So some Amazon ones are coming, like as far as individual little clusters. But just for right now, so I can actually try this out. The other ones look super long, and they all look like they're the same length. So I don't want to put them on and then just be like, oh, these ain't it. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, they just look a little too long. But these ones look shorter, and I'm thinking medium and small is going to be my thing in this box. I don't even know if I'm in the freaking frame, but this one is 5 lashes go on your eye. My eyelids are not that big, so not sure if I'm gonna fit all 5 of them. I might use 4. So I'm gonna try these out, and I'm gonna come back, because this is not a tutorial. I just wanna be cute, okay? Today is kind of like a self-care. This is like self-care week, but I didn't really show it because clearly shower, I don't really know how to do the shower scene yet. So I'm gonna figure that out so I can like show you guys what I do in the shower. Oh my god. I gave myself a bikini wax throughout the week, and then I trimmed the rest of the hairs because I'm just over doing a full Brazilian right now. I'm not doing that. So I just gave myself an extended bikini, and then I did my butt strips, obviously. Don't ask me how I did that while pregnant, but I did it. Pat on the back, because I did that. Yeah, so I gave myself a bikini wax, then the rest of my hair that's there, I shaved it down or trimmed it down so it's short and it looks good. Everything is clean and nice. Okay, so I'm back. I just finished the lashes. They are super lightweight, super comfortable. I feel like I did this eye better than this eye, but they both look really good. I don't think anyone's gonna notice, and if you do, you are looking too close and you are looking too hard. So I'm just gonna turn to the side so you guys can see. Doing my own camera, dang. I like this eye better than this one. I feel like at one point I might have cut my own lashes. I think I might cut my lashes. I'm praying to God that I did it, because these lashes are longer than mine, and since they go underneath the lash, your lash line, these ones are longer, so I feel like I trimmed I just grazed, barely grazed the top, just so I could kind of blend it, because the way I place these, I don't like the way I place them. I like the way I placed these ones. I started way over in the far corner. This one, I didn't go far enough, so they're a little off. So I added the inner corners. If you can see, let me try to. Sorry if my lips are crusty, guys. They need some tender loving care. But here, I put the inner corners in. So I think they look cute. And then I just decided to tint my brows because I was like, how am I have like lashes and then like still gotta get to do my brows? Like, I ain't doing that. So this is it. I did henna brows, so that's what this is. I used henna because it stains the skin and the hairs as well, so whatever. But that's what they look like. I did a little trim, did some tweezing, and then did the henna brows. So, and that is it. I'ma tap in with y'all later. Today is Friday, by the way, if I didn't mention that.
Guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Tuesday, the 13th. I didn't vlog yesterday. I'm at my parents' house right now, getting ready for my doctor's appointment. So I have prenatal appointment, but I also have my infusion, my iron infusion, second session. So that is what I'm doing. I'm getting ready for that. That's not until 2 o'clock. My appointment's not until 2. It's 12:15. So, just getting ready for my appointment. I'm tired. I haven't eaten because I just slept in all day, honestly. But I'm just gonna do, like, I tinted my eyebrows. So you guys probably saw that. And right now I'm just using like a brow gel just to spice them up a little bit. If you want your brows to, like, your brow hairs to stick up, this is what I use. But yeah, so I packed some more stuff today. I have more boxes. Basically, I packed my shoes because that's what was basically left, and I cleaned out my closet. Sorry, I can't talk and do this at the same time for some reason. I'm trying to focus here. Why does my brow look like that? Okay, well, anyways, whatever. What was I gonna say? So yeah, my second infusion. The first one went really well. I didn't really get that much footage as far as because it was that was the doctor's office, and I wasn't sure if I was allowed to film or anything. So I basically just got a little bit of footage. Well, Conrad got a little bit of. Sorry, I'm like, my brain is just not on right now. Let me turn it on. Like, Jesus, focus. So Conrad got a little footage of me sitting in the chair getting my infusion. I just don't remember talking about my infusion that much. But anyways, I did already guys update you guys on the iron deficiency that I have due to being pregnant. So I'm needing those the extra iron to continue with my pregnancy, and so my baby can continue to develop. So far so good. I didn't really feel a difference as far as like how I felt. I still feel the same, so I'm not sure if that's like, you know, am I supposed to feel the same? Like, what am I supposed to be feeling? But at this point, I really don't know how I'm supposed to be feeling. So I've been here since Saturday, but I don't really know. This is my last week of work. Saturday is going to be my official last day, and I'll be going on maternity leave so I can just enjoy the rest of my pregnancy and get ready for a baby girl. But the nurse is really nice. I like the nurse a lot. She was super sweet about the whole process, very gentle, didn't hurt. Just my body just sucked it up. I wasn't sitting there for 30 minutes because that's what I was afraid of. Like, I don't want to sit here for 30 minutes with that thing in my arm. But luckily I was there. It was literally, the appointment was still 30 minutes, but like me, the process of taking all the iron into my body was like maybe 15 minutes or less because it just happened so fast. And then I sat there for another 15, 10 minutes just to make sure that I was okay. She wanted to make sure that I was okay and I, you know, wasn't feeling dizzy or any side effects before I left. So we took care of that. I got these in the mail from my registry. Some nursing pads for my bra. And then I also got these things to soothe the nipples. But I have some other stuff too for that. Those are just interesting and I thought I'd, you know, try them out. And then I got my breast milk storage bags. It's 100 in here to start off with. I'm going to start off with those. And then, yeah, we are getting there, guys. New iPhone. My new phone came in today or yesterday. I'm getting a new phone number because I'm just tired of this old phone number. It's just time for a new life. Time for a new beginning. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have my baby girl's coming. Me and Conrad's life is starting, and we are so excited. And I'm just out with the old, in with the new. So I got a new iPhone, new number, new carrier. So that is basically, it's just time for a new beginning, if that makes sense. If you guys feel me on that, great, whatever. But I've had this phone number since I was in high school, like probably even before that, like middle school. I've had the same phone number. So anybody who remembers this phone number, which my phone number is so simple to remember, people remember and they're texting me and I'm like, who is this? And I don't know you. And babe is almost here. Hopefully we'll get lunch because I'm sure he's hungry. I'm hungry. I'm probably going to eat a banana and get some water in my system before I go. The lashes are still holding up, guys. They are not as good as I want them to be, but they're cute from a distance. When I look at them up close, I'm like, dang, girl, you did not place them right. But I'm still learning. This is my first time. It's my first application of wearing lashes. I'll give you guys an update of how baby girl's doing, all that stuff. But other than that, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Good afternoon. Shoot. The last time I vlogged was Tuesday? I'm confused right now. I remember I was getting ready for my iron infusion, my second session, and I went there. Bae picked me up. We went to the appointment. I went to my regular prenatal appointment and I was waiting in my room. I was sitting there for a while, but I didn't get any footage at the doctor. Only reason, because once I was done with my prenatal appointment, I was sent on my way to go get my infusion. And then once I went there, the room was like full of people getting infusions. And all the rooms that you do an infusion, they were just all taken up. So I finished my appointment a little early, I had time to just kind of chill. So the nurse was like, I'll just come back and get you as soon as I figure out where we're going to do it. because it's just everybody's appointment just kind of got booked around the same time, and it just wasn't enough time. So I was just like, oh dang, okay. So, but anyway, since I couldn't really record because it was a lot of stuff going on, it was just so busy there. I didn't have time to record, but it went well. My second infusion went well. I still feel the same. I haven't felt any like new symptoms or felt better because they asked me like, oh, do you feel better? I know this is your second session, but do you feel anything? And I was like, not really. I don't feel a difference. Now that it's been a few days since I got it, I was comfortable. It wasn't as comfortable because I wasn't in the room where they actually do the infusions. They have a really nice, comfortable chair. As you guys seen in the last vlog that I got a little small clip of the experience, I wasn't able to like say much only because I was really trying to focus. But this time I didn't psych myself out because I wasn't, since I was already like prepared for what was gonna happen. I already experienced the first time. So I didn't freak out and was like, oh my gosh, you know. So this time, also, the nurse was very helpful. She was super sweet, super nice. It was an older lady this time, but she was so nice and just making me feel comfortable. And just, although we had a different room and it just wasn't what it was supposed to be, she still made the experience good. But like, I just love when they have really good nurses who really love their job and just love caring for people. You know what I'm saying? Because you know how you get, sometimes you'll get a nurse that's just kind of like just doing their job and they're just there because they're there for the money. You know what I mean? There's other nurses, the nurses that I love who really enjoy taking care of you. I don't even remember her name. I want to say Kathy, so it might have been Kathy, but Kathy was super nice. She was super sweet. Really made me feel comfortable. I had Conrad there with me, but she was just so nice. And the baby was just like super mad at me because we were eating a little late. And I was just like, dang, girl. Like, she was upset, like, really kicking me in the ribs and everything. Like, and I was like, dang, chill, girl. But yeah, now I know not to wait too long to eat because she was just like getting hangry up in there. Like, she really kind of threw like a temper tantrum in the womb, you know what I mean? So it was funny and it was cute, but I was just like, girl, chill. But yeah, I didn't record anything after that. I've just been chilling. I was at my parents' house. I am back at home now and I haven't recorded anything. So honestly, this is probably gonna be the end of the vlog. What else? And also, I got a haircut. Well, Conrad cut my hair. So, fresh haircut. I didn't style it, obviously, so it doesn't look that cute, but I'm just updating you guys because I really didn't get any of this footage, and I really wish I did, but we just be so in the zone, like, oh, let's cut my hair. Let's do it. And then we just don't grab the. We don't grab the camera. And then we almost was late to our movie because we were busy cutting my hair. Had to shower to get all the hair off. Then he had to shower. And then we had to get dressed. And the movie started at 6. And we were like getting in the shower at 5:30. And it was just like ridiculous. So I got in the shower, had to wash my hair, had to do everything. I was in there the longest. Then I got out. He hopped in, did his thing. And I was like trying to get dressed and moisturize and all that stuff. All in the same. You know, so we left, and luckily the movie theater is really close by, and we got there on time. But yeah, it was just in shambles. And then I was carrying my purse, and I was just like, what? Why is my purse so heavy? What do I need in here? The camera was in there, and I took it out, and I was like, oh snap, I should have brought the camera because then I'd be able to film that we're going to the movies. Like, duh. But whatever else we do tonight, I'm hoping that we can film something tonight before this vlog is over. Today is Friday, tomorrow is Saturday, so hopefully I could get this vlog up and started. But all right, don't forget to like, guys, like the video because it's helped me out tremendously. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for all the new subscribers that have subscribed to me. I really appreciate it. I am enjoying the growth that we are building. I'm enjoying the family that we are building, and I thank you guys for the growth. But do not forget to like, because it does help me a lot, and I have noticed my channel has changed a lot since people started liking it. So make sure that you like, comment if you can, it could be anything, because that also helps as well, and subscribe. And if I do not see you guys in another video, then I'll see you guys in week 33.
They had Adidas, those slip-on ones that he liked.
Mm-hmm.
They had those at we were walking through Kohl's and he saw a black, all black pair he liked.
Guys, just got back from my infusion appointment. Me and my mom are in Home Goods now, just looking around, looking at stuff. Saw some patio furniture. My infusion went well, 10 minutes. That bar is really nice though.
Would this actually go where he have his barbecue pit at now?
Yeah.
On the L shape?
Yep. They would have to extend the patio so it has somewhere nice to sit on. Something nice to sit on.
Well, it's going in that dirt, so. Because you're going to serve all your life.
Do you know what I'm saying? I think he's black. I don't know.
They just know. They done cracked this one's face. I don't understand about that.
This is all the Christmas stuff that's left. Not much, but Christmas is a week away, so at this point, there wouldn't be much left.
It was either DKNY or Calvin Klein. Looks like comfortable.
Blankets? I saw that. Let's go. My basket was full.
Yeah. Oh, my angel. That's my thing, angel.
Yeah, let's see.
I have no idea where all my nutcrackers. You need another box for your room?
No.
I don't know whose basket this is. Y'all didn't come here looking for pillows?
We did, but it's sucky. They didn't have anything good. Prone to wander.
Welcome to beauty.
I actually need an eyelash curler. So All right, we're good. This is what we're getting. Don't hate and fight. That's why I'm saying I'm coming. Oh, no, they're not. Are they? It looks like it. Huh?
It looks like it's closed.
Oh.
It's 1 o'clock. They would be open now, wouldn't they?
Yeah. These are big ones.
Fire.
Those are heck of big. Let's see if they've got some red swirl. They don't have a blend.
They got red up there, but I don't know if that's what. Yeah,
no. This is just red. I'm starting to think, did he say he wanted red? I don't remember. Lord have mercy, my brain. This is what happens when you get pregnancy. Mom brain. I gotta write everything down now because my brain is just gone. I'm gonna try to knit a hat for my brother, but I guess I ain't going to. They have it! And it's the last one.
Is that it?
Red and black?
They got one.
They have one.
What the heck?
That's the last one. I guess I'm taking it.
Do you need just one?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
This will make like two hats.
It will?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. Just one.
Well, this is it. I was like, oh God, they don't have it. I'm gonna make a hat with this. Hey guys, it is currently It is December 20th, 6:16. Just grabbing my camera really quick because we are filming wrapping gifts. I made a self-care kit for my niece, so I'm just gonna show you guys what it looks like or what we're doing.
Scars are still visible.
So this is all the stuff that we got from Home Goods. So she's got a blanket and some booties, some exfoliating gloves, and then some eye gel patches, an iPhone case, because that's what she wanted. Some other skincare products and things like that. And she's got some face wipes that I put in there, or face towels. There's a little skincare kit, some body butters, and there's some other stuff. Yeah, some more body butter. Yep. And these are clean towels. I just have a lot of them, so I put those in there in that little cute baggie for her. And then this is a box that I had something shipped in. So I'm using it because it's got cute aesthetic. It's pink, white. We're just going to wrap it up and put a tie around it. Use white.
The earthquake was a 6.9 magnitude. It left 3,800 people injured, 63 dead, and 16,000 homes uninhabitable.
Wow. Our ABC 7 original stuff. That's a really big earthquake. You want me to help you tie it?
Yeah, they will.
Or hold the.
Ready? Hold it. Try it.
Changer. Most of this is just evaporating before it actually reaches the ground. Here's a live view from our Santa Cruz camera where all is calm right now. A look at those temperatures. 50 in San Francisco, Palo Alto. Oakland, you're at 49 degrees. San Jose, 52 and a half in the bay, 54
yep.
degrees.
Yep, there you go. You have a self-care kit here.
Mid-40s though in Novato and Fairfield, so you will need a jacket if you still have to do some holiday shopping. 51 in Santa Rosa, 46 in Liberty.
Looks like a good.
Yeah,
it came together really well.
What was like, what is that?
Huh?
I was like, what is that up there?
Oh, I was the,
yeah.
Save our sons and daughters. Did you know?